Dad was just saying you have to be careful when you're on half dry ground. The old 50-20 with that blade, 10-foot lay-on blade, it was making it at the pins and everything. It's not that wore out, but he said you could see it was flexing it, like working it back and forth. You gotta have to be careful if you're really making it push somewhere. Rolling out Carrigana roots to try and get to it so we can pull it back out again, but just like a cat, that old beast. Holy moly! Can you get that tree off of there, or is it stuck? Keegan! Alright. Little bit too much. Have to put a coat of paint on that blade now to match the tractor and the snowblower, I guess. Holy, let's see your 1586 do that, or your, oh what the hell, 1370 case. I don't think so. You'd still be trying to push the weeds out in front of the shop if you had one of those pieces of shit on it. Now I probably just triggered half the people that watch these videos, but you know where I stand on it, on the topic now anyway. Thank you. Here, Patty. Come here, Patty.
Pushing, Keegan started getting scared.
Come here, Patty. You could probably feel the power going through the ground. Patty. What do you think about it, Patches? What do you reckon? Fold the blade in half if we're not careful?
What are you saying?
What's better, 50-20 or a 13-70?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, 20. Good answer. Else you'd been found underneath of the brush pile.
Oh, yeah.
You can smell our nice fresh paint wafting off of that thing. Hi, Keegan. Everybody hit the like button for Keegan's dancing. Ooh, she's icy. Not push too hard going break is the big cat guard off of there against the tree. Anyways, I guess, hit the like button and subscribe for more. We'll see you in the next one.